Willows whiten, aspens quiver, little breezes dusk and shiver through the wave that runs forever by the island in the river flowing down to Camelot.
That's lovely. Who wrote it?
Alfred Tennyson.
Is he English?
Yes.
I'm sure England is full of poets. I know if ever I met an English poet, I should fall in love with him.
Well, let's hope you never meet one.